Up ahead. I think we can use those gloves to climb it, Mr. Kristen.
I bet we can reach more places now. Yeah! there.
Lucky us. Something there. Addle! Boy, am I glad to see you.
What happened?
Yeah, well, I need you to remain calm. Looks like beasts have surrounded Castaway Village.
Beasts?
So what Paro said was true. The beasts around here have been getting more ferocious lately. Why don't we go talk to the captain? He'll fill you in on the details. Thank you.
Let's get off this island alive!
Here, here!
Yeah, my family's still waiting for me.
Get away!
Come on!
Get away!
Get away!
Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get
Fuck! That fruit looks beautiful. Come on!
must have flexed too hard.
Sahad, how could you?
Sorry about that.
What did I do to deserve this?
Come on.
on!
Yeah!
Mr. Kristen, there's something in front of us.
Someone's round here. Let's go look for that all.
Thank you. I have to thank Dr. Kiergard for telling you where to find me. By the way... Hey! Red! Where'd you dig up that sword you got there? It's old, rusted, and the cutting edge is nicked all to hell. I'm sure you know how to use it, but... you can't fight at your full potential. And you, Blondie! That rapier's got a flashy hilt. Ladies work badly. If I had to guess... that thing hasn't seen real combat in years.
You could tell with just...
And your weapon is garbage. You're definitely gonna injure yourself if you keep swinging that thing around.
Now that you mention it.
I'm surprised you made it through the jungle with those weapons. So, what with my dad being a weaponsmith and all. The name's Kathleen. Good to meet you. Get started. All right, finished. You today. It's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Is that it? Whew.